ప్రజాశాంతి పార్టీ అధ్యక్షుడు కే పాల్ మీడియాతో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. అలాగే చూద్దాం.
ఫైనల్లీ హి గాట్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఐ డిడ్ ద ధర్నా హి మెట్ మీ ఇన్ 2 అవర్స్. వై ద మెషిన్స్ డిడ్ నాట్ వర్క్ 80% ఆఫ్ ద మెషిన్ అంటిల్ 2:30 PM విత్ ఎవిడెన్స్ విత్ మీడియా క్లిప్స్ విత్ వాటర్ స్టాకింగ్. నెంబర్ 3, వై దేర్ వర్ నో సౌత్ ఇండియన్ అబ్జర్వర్స్, వై ఓన్లీ నార్త్ ఇండియన్స్ ఆర్ పుట్ ఆల్ ఓవర్ సౌత్ ఇండియా? డస్ ఇట్ మీన్ సౌత్ ఇండియన్ అబ్జర్వర్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ ట్రస్టెడ్? వై దే హావ్ కమ్ ఫ్రమ్ నార్త్ ఇండియా? వై దే ఆర్ నాట్ ఫ్రమ్ కేరళ, తమిళనాడు, కర్ణాటక, ఆంధ్ర, తెలంగాణ? వై దేర్ ఈస్ నో ఆన్సర్. విత్ ఎవిడెన్స్ we have called for 3-step plan which I have been repeating for last 2 months. Number 1, this election is illegal, it must be stopped and all parties must be united. So Kapil Sibal ji representing Akhilesh Yadav, Mamata Banerjee, Mayawati, Stalin, Devagowda ji and Congress party, yesterday in my sweet room he said, we agree with you, we will try to ban, let us do it within 2 days, so from phase 2 18th we can ban, because there is no time, today is 17th, so at least before 23rd, from third phase to seventh phase election must be banned, so that only BJP will go for election or one other two other parties, not the 22 major parties. Second, international, I have been in touch with the UN and US and international observers, including Jimmy Carter, president of US group, who go around the world observing, they are ready to come, and the parties have agreed to write a letter along with me to bring them, international community as well as UN, to observe this election. And until the paper ballots are issued, we are filing in the Supreme Court tomorrow. Under the leadership of Mr. Kapil Sibal, we have prepared until midnight. Some more preparation is taking place today, and he will be filing most likely tomorrow. We are all united here to save secular India, to save this nation from falling in the clutches of dangerous RSS extremist-led Modi government. Even own leaders like Rajnath Singh ji and Gadkari ji is opposing Modi-led government. So therefore, now we are calling upon you, all voters from all walks of life, whether you are young 18-year-old new voter or you are 80-90-year-old old grandma sitting at home, please put pressure upon your leadership to boycott this election. Call your MLAs and MPs, put this on social media, unite the country, otherwise it will be too dangerous. Like Sri Sri Ravi Shankar said last year, if the temple is not allowed to be built, there will be bloodbath. Like Oasis, the member of parliament from Hyderabad said, this will be like Rwanda, Burundi. You know, I was the peacemaker between Hutus and Tutsis, and I addressed the parliament of Rwanda, Burundi in 2000 and 2003. It's not a joke. In few days, 9 lakh people, almost 1 million people have been killed. We don't need that to happen between Hindus and Muslims and Christians. We are a peace-loving country. Let us work together. Let's plan together. Please join me at prajashantiparty.org to save this nation and to save democracy. Thank you very much.